The Grand Riviere bus drivers say they do not feel safe being under or around their bus shelter. According to them, the pillars that are holding up the structure have expired and the roof is now infested with termites.
That's just a trap just waiting for a tragedy to happen. And I'm not even concerned about the buses, but I'm concerned about the school children, the passengers that usually come here every day. I'm concerned about that falling on them. And it's just not the part of hurting them. It could kill them because, as you could see, that's a very heavy roof that I've galvanized. Depending on how it knocks, it could kill, it could paralyze people. It's a risk just the van, as you could see that van there, it's a risk of that van even being underneath that shed. So we need the people who is in charge to come and look over that roof and get it repaired.
Mr. Casimir says his colleagues have been to the city council and the transport board about that matter, but to no avail. He says whatever can be done to address that situation will be much appreciated.
My cry is either they come and break it down and leave us without a roof for now, but we just need something better than what is there right now. We need something done about that death trap we have working under now. So we need them to fix it.
The Grand Riviere bus drivers say they are constantly being vigilant over people leaning on the pillars because it will be a sad situation, they say, if the shed gives way during the rush hour or any time for that matter. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.